San Diego mayor is promoting his plan to help California veterans.
But under Gavin Newsom's failed leadership, too many of our veterans are taxed out of our state, priced out of a home, or left out on the streets.
Faulconer is proposing to double the property tax exemption for disabled veterans and also to eliminate taxes on veterans' retirement income in the state.